would like to thank all my friends for loving me and trusting me all the time. Thank you, Ana Salcedo, Carmen Juanes, Ana Maravilla, Beatriz, Alejandra, Edith, and all my Puerto Rico friends, especially to my sister Karina and my best friend Silvia Octavo and Patricia Lisa.
Go. Hi, my name is Emilio. I just want to thank my mom, you know, for letting me graduate, you know, making it possible for me. And this book brings a lot of memories. Also, thanks to all my friends. You know, if it wasn't for them, you know, I wouldn't, this, all this couldn't have been possible. Thanks to teachers, too. They've been cool, too, with me. I just want to wish everybody, you know, the best of luck, you know, when they get out of high school or whatever they do. You know, always keep your head up and be cool, right? Take it easy. Emilio.
Yep. look in the mirror and all I see is a young old man with only a dream. Am I just kidding myself that she'll stop the pain? Living without her, I'd go insane.
It's time to thank my friends, people that were caring for me, and all the other people, like teachers, that helped me struggle through life, and I'd like to say thanks to all those very much.
Hi, just want to say good luck to all my friends, and too bad I won't be there at graduation, but I hope everyone thought of me then. And to all my hacky sacky friends, you know, keep practicing.
I think I'm
after
the 9 or 10.
Okay. Mr. Nozawa, all right. What do you guys say? Introduce yourself.
For this senior class, I wish you all the best of times for the years to come. Wish you great luck in your future. Remember all your people. Party while you can. You only live once. And for all my special friends, Lisa, Sonia, and all the girls that I hang around with, I wish you the best of luck. Take care of yourself. Front Fridays are the best. Thank you.
I just want to thank my best friends, Carol, Lisa, and Gladys, for being there for me. And I wish you the best of luck for the future.
I had great memories of my senior year, and I loved it. I just want to thank my sister, Rosalie Aguiniga, and Cynthia Garcia for making the best in my senior year. I really do love Cynthia's friendship. She's so nice to me, and I want her to remember me forever.
No, next year when you guys come back, I'll make official pictures of it. See, now you guys know you're on. What?
Oh, yeah. I know. Well, I want some soda.
He's focusing it, but he's not taking it.
like that, and she'll be a loner back there.
Just a baby.
Tell us when you're ready.
No, don't live here anymore.
No, tell us when you're ready for us. We can get ready.
I like this game.
I just want to thank everybody that I met here at Roosevelt. It's been a great 3 years. My best friends that I picked back for were 3 years. David, Sergio, Eugene, Enrique, Rico. You guys are the greatest. And my girlfriend Terry, I'm really going to miss you, but I know you can hang without me.
To my boyfriend Renee and to my... To my boyfriend Renee and to my two very best friends, Diane and Sonia, I want to thank you for making my senior year the best it could have been. I'll never forget you guys. I love you all.
Thank you. More than that in my backseat.